Falun Dafa is a living Buddhism which believe in truth, compassion, and forbearance. Believe in truth, you will become a Buddha and get into reincarnation. Since February, affected by the epidemic in Wuhan, Hebei, many Dafa disciples, especially those from the Dragon Springs Temple headquarters and the Shen Yun cast members, have been suspected of being infected with the virus. Among those returning from the South Korean performance, some people disregarded Master's teaching that reading the 9-character mantra can kill the coronavirus, and purchased masks and other epidemic prevention equipment to guard against virus privately. Their behaviors run against Dafa, so they got karma which made their condition worse and killed several people. Master, with compassion in mind, is thinking about all beings in the universe. Recently, Master came to Dragon Springs to have a lecture. He helped the lost disciples to correct their mind and killed the coronavirus among Dafa disciples. After the Falun Dafa ceremony, all of our Dafa disciples have been cured, and a new round of Falun Dafa spreading activities has begun around the world.